A large number of pilgrims are currently stranded at Namgongo Mata's shrine after the Mata's Day celebrations. Many were found at the entrance of the Mata's shrine with their luggage and jerrycans of what they termed as holy water. This morning, we visited both sides to see the situation. At the Anglican site, almost all the pilgrims had left for their destinations. However, at the Catholic site, a number of pilgrims are still arranging for their departure, while dozens are still stranded at the shrine, unsure of how they will get to their homes. Some of those stranded claim that they were robbed of their money, leaving them with no cash. Many are now contemplating on whether to walk back to their homes or wait for the Good Samaritans to offer them transport. According to the priests, although some are stranded, others are waiting for their transport means to take them back home. Father Lubega explains that currently they are registering all those that are stranded at Namgongo, and hopefully by tomorrow they will be transported back home.
Abamu sente bazina mu nsawo naye nga tasobola kuzikozesa bulungi era kati bwe batumanya nti bano bwe batakyasobola tujja batuuza wansi tukwate omukuumu nga tumuwulirizanga abooluganda era nkakasa nti bwe linabeera ssaawa 7:08 olwaleero tujja kuba omulimu tugumaliriza nga buli omu azzeeyo bulungi mulimu gwange mulimu gwa kereziya mulimu gwa ssaabasumba wa kidayisisi e Kampala n'omusumba w'ejjinja eyabadde awoomye omutwe emikolo gino.
Some of the stranded pilgrims are minors, and this child here claims that she lost contact with her parents and has since failed to trace them. Meanwhile, Kampala Metropolitan Police spokesperson Luke Owosijire confirmed that police has a number of stranded children and some arrests were made in Namgongo. Meanwhile, at the Basilica, the workers have embarked on cleaning, while other Christians are still fetching water from the Mata's Lake. On the other hand, the traders are still hoping to make some last-minute cash, and business continues along Namgongo Road. Report compiled by Rachel Nachwala for the news.